Clear was expecting that. She expected this. And, ooh, definitely expected that. And she expected nothing less from Max the cat. But what she didn't expect was this result from her smear test. Even if you expect everything's fine, don't ignore your smear test invite. Two people die from cervical cancer every day, but a smear test can help stop it before it starts.